Forester almost got blown off the side of the mountain.
I know.